Who discovered gamma rays and how? Gamma rays were discovered by French physicist Paul Villard in 1900. He was studying the natural radioactivity of radium and noticed that it emitted a new type of radiation that was more powerful than X-rays. He called this new type of radiation gamma rays and discovered that they were extremely high-energy photons. Gamma rays are produced by nuclear reactions and can be found in cosmic rays, nuclear explosions, and radioactive decay,